Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing the images through a kaleidoscope created by Luke and Sallie Durette. This is in their It Figures handheld kaleidoscope series. And this one is featuring a wonderful two-mirror system with a vibrant object chamber. It is oil-filled, so the objects will continue to float a bit after you turn the chamber. And the symmetry on this mirror system is wonderful. And allow me to show you what's creating all that beautiful color and texture. Here we see vibrant seashore themed pieces, some turquoise, some tiny starfish, some seashells, some tiny pieces of anodized aluminum wire that is twisted and coiled, but that helps give really vibrant color to the interior images. The end of the object chamber is a black acrylic, so your light comes in sideways as you're viewing the kaleidoscope. The exterior is a veneer wood and solid maple pieces, and then this beautiful bookmarked piece with a bit of marquetry and laser engraving. The base that it comes with is solid western maple, and the kaleidoscope rests upon the base just like that at a lovely angle. They sign their work by etching into the wood. I saw it just a moment ago. Here we are. Durette 2019. The overall size of the kaleidoscope has a width across the eyepiece at 2¼ inches and an opening to the mirror system approximately right at 1/2 inch in width. It has the depth of the entire kaleidoscope at 1 inch. The diameter of the object chamber is 1¾ inches. This is a kaleidoscope by Luke and Sallie Durette in their It Figures series featuring a two-mirror system. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopestoyou.com.